Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to ask a question in Brainly app using your mobile phone. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Also, make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you are already logged into your Brainly account. Now, let's get started. Open your Brainly app. Here we go. At the middle, you can see scan and solve option. Tap on that. Now, you can see two different options, scan math and scan the question. If you are going to scan math question, you can tap on scan math equation, and if you are not going to do that, you can tap on scan a question. So I'm going to tap on scan text question. Here I'm going to scan the question. After you are done, you can tap on that circle on the middle. After you are done, tap on use photo. Now you have to tap on that plus icon which is given at the bottom right corner. Now you have to add the subject, tap on that plus icon subject. Choose the subject. After you are done, you can tap on ask question, choose the points. Here you can see that your question has been posted. In this way, you can easily ask questions by using Brainly app. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.